This is what it's like when a species departs for the stars.